This Sunday is personal. Survivor Series is personal. It's all about proving that Raw will always be the A show and SmackDown will always be second best. And as captain of the Women's Survivor Series team, I'm not only expecting victory, I demand it. And that's why I put together the most talented team in Survivor Series history. You're welcome. Now, a key member of my team, Natalia, has had a very emotional night. You know, we all saw she was really distressed, so I sent her home and I told her to refocus, channel all of that rage towards SmackDown. Now, let me introduce the rest of my Survivor Series team. A loyal friend, six-time champion, future Hall of Famer, Vicky James. Former Raw Women's Champion, Evolution's Battle Royal winner, and someone that I hope that we can put our past differences aside. The irresistible force, Nia Jax. A fierce competitor. Someone who tonight has demonstrated that she was born with that killer instinct I need for my team, Tamina. Now, you can all probably see that my team is one superstar short. I thought you could count, so I thought I would tell you. I was thinking long and hard about who truly deserves to be on my Survivor Series team. I need someone who will win no matter what, will do anything to win, will risk anything to win, even friendship. And our acting general manager agrees with me, so we've come to a joint decision. The winner of this next match will indeed be the fifth team member of Team Raw.
Well, it's boss time. So Sasha Banks is going after earn her way onto Team Monday Night Raw to join Tamina, Nia, Mickie James, and of course, Natalya. Oh, this should be interesting. Alexa Bliss pitting two best friends against one another with high stakes, earning an opportunity to represent Raw at Survivor Series.
I knew it was too good for Alexa Bliss to just be calling it down the middle.